Have you ever wondered what happens to your body when it lacks oxygen? The answers may surprise you. A lack of oxygen, also known as hypoxia, can occur due to a variety of reasons. The most common are pathological, including respiratory diseases such as asthma, bronchitis, pneumonia, and pulmonary fibrosis. Cardiovascular diseases like heart failure and myocardial infarction, along with blood diseases such as red blood cell anemia and sickle cell disease, can also lead to oxygen deprivation. Even carbon monoxide poisoning can reduce the oxygen available to your body. Environmental factors also play a significant role. Thin air, such as at high altitudes or in submarines, can lead to a lack of oxygen. So can enclosed spaces like closed rooms and warehouses. The mechanism is simple. These conditions reduce the amount of oxygen in the blood or diminish the blood's ability to carry oxygen. Sometimes the body's need for oxygen increases due to heavy exercise or fever, leading to a deficiency. The effects of oxygen deprivation can be acute or chronic. In the short term, you may experience difficulty breathing, paleness, and even fainting. Severe cases can lead to respiratory failure, heart failure, and brain damage. Over the long term, a lack of oxygen can cause fatigue, headaches, and dizziness. It can reduce your ability to concentrate and impair your memory. It can also lead to impaired heart, lung, and brain function. So, what can you do to prevent hypoxia? Firstly, treat any diseases you have according to your doctor's instructions. Use medication as directed and have regular health checkups. Secondly, avoid environments lacking in oxygen. Use oxygen tanks when going to high altitudes or into closed environments and ensure good ventilation in your room. Lastly, maintain a healthy lifestyle. Eat nutritious food, exercise regularly, abstain from smoking, and limit alcohol use. Remember, if you show signs of a lack of oxygen, you need to visit a medical facility for a timely examination and treatment. In summary, oxygen deprivation or hypoxia can occur due to a variety of pathological and environmental factors. It can have severe, acute, and chronic effects on the body, including impaired brain function and even death. However, by understanding the causes and effects and taking preventative measures, it is possible to reduce the risk and lead a healthy, oxygen-rich life.